Hello, good day and welcome to About Device. We are going to be learning how to set Edge or Microsoft Edge as default web browser. So in order to set Microsoft Edge as default web browser, click on Windows, click on Settings, then click on Apps. So after clicking on Apps, we'll go to Default Apps. Then in order to set our default web browser, we come to web browser, then we select Microsoft Edge as our default web browser. Thank you.